Remove four screws. Turn the LCD panel over and disconnect the EDP cable.